In this video, we are going to see the manufacturing process of wine. The manufacturing process of wine is also known as vinification. It is the process that transfers the grape into wine. There are almost 11 different steps in wine making. We will see one by one. The first one is harvesting. Normally, in the wine producing region, the harvest will take place in the mid-September. Most vineyards use the manual method for harvesting. In the mechanical method, it will damage the grape quality. So most of the vineyards use the manual method. For plucking the grape, special scissors will be used. It is called secateurs. Before harvesting, the vineyard members will double check the grape for its ripeness and quality of the grapes. After harvesting, the grapes are graded and weighed before starting the next step. For calculating the yield, it is very important. Why we have to calculate the yield? Because while going for the certification process, they will ask for the how much grape they are used and how much the end product they get. That's for that it will be very important. In the next step, the removal of stalk and pips. Already we see that the stalk and pips has the chemical called tannin. It will damage the quality of wine and it gives the bitter taste to wine, as well as it contains oil content. So we have to remove the stalk and pips. The next step is crushing. After removal of stalk and pips, the grapes are transferred to the mechanical press. It will squeeze the grape and extract the maximum amount of juice from the grape. It is called crushing. The next step is vatting process. The vatting process will happen only for the red wine and the rosé wine. What is vatting process? The vatting process is nothing but it allows the skin to macerate along with the juice to get the desired color for the wine. Every organization has its own color. Till obtain that color, the skin will macerate along with the juice. After that, the skin will be removed. It will happen only for the red and rosé wines. For the white wine, it is not required because the white wine doesn't have any color. So this is called vatting process. Next is step is chaptalization. The chaptalization is the optional process. The chaptalization is nothing but adding extra sugar to the grape juice. Sometimes the grape doesn't get the desired amount of sugar in that, so we have to add extra sugar to get the desired alcohol percentage. The extra sugar will be added as per the law only. The minimum amount of sugar has to be added to the grape juice. The next step is fermentation. The fermentation is very important step. In this step only, the sugar glucose content in the grape juice converted into ethyl alcohol and carbon dioxide by adding of yeast. The yeast which is added is called Saccharomyces cerevisiae. Normally 5% of yeast will be added to the grape juice. The yeast will die once it reaches the alcohol percentage 15%. Then aging is the process will allow the fermentation liquid to rest for minimum of 2 weeks. After fermentation process, the liquid are transferred to oak barrel for the red wines, and for the white wines it was transferred to stainless steel containers because the white wine doesn't need any color. If we transfer the white wine into the oak barrel, it will give the extra color. It will abstract the color from the oak barrel. So we are transferring into the stainless steel container and it allows the rest for minimum of 2 weeks for aging. Once the aging process is finished, the wine is transferred from one barrel to another barrel to remove the sediments. This process is called racking. After racking, to another barrel, the empty space is topped with more wine to avoid oxidation. The next step is fining. It is the process to polish the cloudy wine liquid. For fining the cloudy wine, charcoal or egg white and some of the common material will used to clarify the wine. The clarifying agent attract the tiny particles in the wine liquid and settle down. We can get the clear liquid at the top of the barrel. Then it will bottle and send for sale. During the bottling process, the red wine are bottled in dark color bottles and the white wines are stored in light color bottles. These are the steps involved in wine production. If you have any queries, you can ask. Thank you.